Eagle, Nebraska last Sunday night in the 40-lap feature. Sid Blanford touched wheels with Joe McCarthy and slammed the guardrail head-on. Sid eventually walked away uninjured.